Cheers, all good luck. Hopefully to some talent.
I love her look.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. Did you bring, like, your whole school or something?
Yeah, I don't know. There's... Yeah, I didn't know there was this many people coming.
What's your name?
Isabella.
Isabella. How old are you?
Oh, my God, it's my birthday. I'm 18. Oh, my God, today. Oh, yeah.
So you finished school?
I've left school.
You've left school?
I was in year 12 this year, and I left school about 2 months ago.
Okay, why was that?
I run out of motivation. I think I didn't really know what I wanted to do when I finished, so... I just felt like I had nowhere to go, so I thought I'd take this year off and then try out heaps of different things and see what I want to do, and that's why I'm here.
How did your parents feel about that?
Well, it took them a while at first, but, like, I don't think they saw it coming. I don't think really anyone saw it coming.
I left school because I wasn't enjoying my time there at all. It was a struggle for me.
Once she made that decision, as hard as it was for me to accept it, I could see this incredible weight lift off her shoulders, and she just seemed a lot more happy.
Yeah, I have no backup plan.
Let's say you get on there, you get really nervous, you've forgotten the words of a song, what are you going to do?
Just singing. I do know the song.
This dream is completely out of my hands. I can only just say that I'm here, I'll support her, I'll do whatever it takes.
Good luck with it.
Thanks, Mum.
She's my daughter and I love her. And... Mwah. I'm very proud of her.
Bella, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Skinny Love by Bon Iver, but I'm doing Birdie's version.
OK, wow.
Yeah, so not the original, but...
Great. Oh, good luck, Bella.
Thank you.
Good luck, Bella.
Oh, I'm really nervous. OK.
OK.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, it's a mile a minute.
Come on, skinny love. Oh, oh.
And Mike shaking.
Sorry, I'm so nervous.
Bella. Bella, every single person in this room has just witnessed the birth of something so special.
With you, I really don't think you realised how absolutely amazing you are.
Really?
Because that was truly amazing. Truly amazing.
Isabella, you know what Adele did around the world? Your voice has the power to do what Adele's just done all around the world.
This time last year, we witnessed something amazing on this very stage. It was a young guy called Reese Marston. The four of us, we saw something and we kind of knew he was going to go all the way, but you never know. And he went all the way and he won the X Factor last year. I truly, truly believe we've just seen that again.
Bella, we have to vote. You need three yeses. Oh, the jeopardy. I wonder what's going to happen.
I'm not sure what.
Bella, don't change a thing. Please do that every time you sing. It's a yes from me.
It's a hands down big yes from me.
Bella, it's a yes from me.
The best first audition I've ever seen. It's a yes from me. Well done.
Wow, that was ridiculous.